2-2 for Megill. And the slider on the outside corner got him looking.